I think she was talking about how difficult it was for us to get the Sandy relief package passed. You know, it took almost 60 days, and I worked with Governor Christie myself at the time almost daily, two or three times a day, trying to get the money and get the legislation passed. So he was very helpful with that, no question. But, you know, the fact that it was so difficult to get this Sandy money is all the more reason why we have to make sure it's spent properly. And that's my concern. You know, when Dawn Zimmer, who I think is a very credible person, is saying that, you know, that the governor's office was trying to link a development project to Sandy aid, you know, I think that's really bad, deplorable, and maybe and probably illegal. And of course, I've always also been concerned about the TV ads, because that was a $25 million campaign that was paid for with Sandy money.